Just close your eyes. Never thought it would be here. So high in the air. This was my unanswered prayer.
Jimmy Young will come on now, really needing that double play ball as the bases are loaded here with only one man out. Dig in, 0 for 2 thus far. And a fastball to start things out here. Not close, it's a ball and no strikes. Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. Here's a ball skied in the air near the line, back behind first. Swan is in now to put it away, and that'll keep the runner from tagging.
Well, that's a missed opportunity. He needs to hit that ball a little deeper to at least get the run in from third.
Scott Williams will dig in now. 1 for 2 to this point. Righty against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0.
And you can bet there's at least one interested party in that dugout. You've got a starter waiting to see if he's going to be on the hook for the loss or not.
Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. Both teams with 6 hits so far. And he misses, 2-1.
Yeah, and he'll look for something a little higher here.
A 2-1 offering. 3-1 now.
Can't afford to be too fine now.
Fastball in there, 3-2.
And even in just the 6th inning, this could be the pitch that winds up deciding the ball game.
Swing and a ball hit to the left side, and this is going to wind up a souvenir. Goes down and gets it as this is bounced to short. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Time to move ahead to the top of inning number 7. Josh Wilson will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. Here's the first offering. And that misses, ball 1. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1.
Got that past him. Let's see if they go soft and away now.
1-1 pitch on the way. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Fouled back. Swing and a ball hit in the air out to left field. Number 43 is there and he makes the catch for the out.
And I'll tell you, I like the way he's handling himself out there. He's going after guys, he's working ahead in the count, and he's keeping the ball around the plate. All the things you want to see in a young pitcher.
Troy Castro will dig in here. First pitch coming. And a fairly generous strike call there on a pitch that looked off the plate. It's strike one. One out, nobody on. Now a fastball that's taken close that time, but it's one and one. Too high there and maybe a bit outside as well. Two and one.
And they obviously want to work him away as that's three straight on the outside part of the plate.
Here's the 2-1 pitch. Called strike two. Reaches down and hits this one on the ground to short. Throw just in time as they get him by an ILAC. Howard Downing digs in at the plate. Right there for strike one.
And you like to get ahead with strike one, but that's a pitch there he'll need to work more to the corners.
And this will be swung on and bounced on the ground to second. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So nothing happening this time around. It's stretch time here by the shores of the Blue River, and we are tied 2-2. Number 54 is up off the bench as he'll be asked to get something started in the home half of the seventh. So that will just about do it. For Dave Campbell, Eric Karros, and our entire San Diego-based crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian saying thanks for joining us here tonight. This has been a presentation of MLB 11, The Show. For more, don't forget to check us out online at theshownation.com. Jacksonville.
From the X side of things, but get inside my rings. Everything I want, I get by the being. It's mine, I shine like money that sound like Biggie. Found my town, boogie down my city. Come around, get pound, do the crown, no pity. Watch the sound, 4 pound. Get smacked silly for coming out your mug. I'm known for bouncing thugs from the tunnel to the salsa club. Don't matter. Splatter your abs in the plastic bag. Pass the track, now you abnormal. But make me grab the rumble. Night is young and I'm already fighting, hiding my promoted bug and screaming, who the f*** invited Pun? Cause I'll stick it to you. Something sharp to the heart or something big to move you. Whatever, you the body that chose to be the dumb at the party. You started speaking dumb. Then you tried to... Must have been Puerto Rican. That's the hardcore. To use a sophomore. Takes years to earn a pair of Trevor Swap.